Depending on the issues you are facing, you may need to reset your Google TV. Here are the different ways to reset your Google TV. If your remote control is still responsive, you can perform a soft reset. First, press and hold the power button on the remote until the TV restarts or a menu appears. Select Restart. The restart process may take a few minutes. After which, you should be able to use your TV normally. You can also do a power cycle restart. First, turn off the power, then unplug your TV's power cord from the power socket for 30 seconds. Then, plug the TV's power cord back into the power socket and turn on the power. If the previous two methods do not help to resolve your situation, you can proceed to do a factory reset. A factory reset may resolve your issue, but keep in mind that a factory reset erases your current settings and requires you to set up the TV again. To do a factory reset, press the quick settings button on the remote. Select settings. Under settings, scroll down and select system. Select about, then select reset. And select factory data reset. Select erase everything, then select erase everything one more time to start the factory reset. The factory reset may take a few minutes. Once it's complete, the TV will start the initial setup. If the TV is unresponsive and it doesn't react when you press the buttons on your TV or remote control, you can do a forced factory reset. You may require another person to help you with some of these steps. To do a forced factory reset, turn off the power, then unplug your TV's power cord from the power socket. While holding down the power button, plug the TV's power cord back into the power socket and turn on the power. Continue to press on the power button until a white LED light appears for approximately 10 to 30 seconds, then release the power button. Wait for the TV to restart completely. If the TV doesn't automatically turn back on, press the power button to manually turn it on. Once the welcome setup screen appears, perform the setup. If the welcome setup screen doesn't appear, unplug the power cord and plug it back in. After the forced factory process is complete, the TV will start the initial setup. You can visit our support website for more information or contact us for further assistance. Thank you for watching.